morning, everybody. John on my epic trip here. Just leaving Kinbasket River, and I'm heading to MICA Dam, which I hope to make today, but that could be a little tough. 30-ish miles. But the reason I'm leaving today is got a nice wind at my back, and when you have that, you need to go for it, because that's going to help you out in the long run. Again, I've been trying to reduce the weight of the boat. I'm carrying just enough water for the day, eating as much of the canned food as I can, just trying to get the weight of the boat down so my efficiency goes up. Last night was pretty rocky. A lot of big thunderstorms came through, and off and on rain showers and steady rain all night. I slept like a baby. Just love it when that happens. It just makes it so much more enjoyable for sleeping for me. So you can see, turn around here. Lots of clouds today. Halfway to MICA Dam here, and we had a heck of a thunderstorm last night. Lots of rain, big booming thunderstorm. Each one of those thunder strikes can create a forest fire, and we've got one going on right here. So show you up here in the trees. You can see it. It's smoldering away. Accompanying that thunderstorm was a lot of rain, so unfortunately it looks like it's getting worse. Somewhere on that hillside, those embers are taking hold and starting a much bigger fire. So I've seen helicopters come in and drop firefighters off. I don't know if they'll drop them off for this one or not, but hopefully it won't go anywhere. It's kind of going up towards the top of this ridge, not coming down towards the river, so can only wait and see. Back to the paddling. Get her done today. Wind turned around and now it's in my face, so tough it out, man. Tough it out. Seen a forest fire today. Got this beautiful glacier that's sending water down into this creek over here, which is very gorgeous. And the mountains are littered with mist. For the most part, the smoke is gone, so it's a little hard work today, and we'll make it about half or two-thirds of the way to the MICA Dam. I'll be be very satisfied with that. So if something comes up, I'll talk to you again soon.